Right. So look. Right, where about you again, mate?
I've just crossed over the
Work
bridge
outside.
into Woodham.
Whereabouts are you? Just calling you again, Norman. Yep, no worries.
Can see you, sir.
Still here, buddy. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, mate. Right, I'm in Brightmoor, is it? Or Brightwood, 26? Brightmoor.
Brightmoor.
That's the one.
Spawned very far from each other.
I better run faster then.
Do you want to meet half Bry, then maybe in Pinecrest or something?
Yeah, I can do. There's a base there, isn't it, son? Wait, I'll never run down there. Where do you want me to meet him? Walk someone's firing at me.
Yeah, it's next to you. You don't have no mobile, so.
Oh, it's shooting at me again. Where's he shooting from? There's a bridge. Your video's a bit behind, like, mate. Don't know if you can hear me there or not.
What's up, buddy?
Your video's streams behind a bit again.
Bloody awful.
It'll be alright, it'll play alright as long as it doesn't crash on you. Because no one will know it by looking at the recording.
Yeah, I guess I was thinking about that when I was watching the stream back.
It worked fine for me when I watched it, of yours.
Yeah, but dude, not everyone's got 250 meg broadband or 25 meg up. Jesus.
Haywood Valley, is that where you are?
That's where it is now, is it?
I've just come to a sign that says Haywood Valley, left, or Brightmoor on the right.
Okay, well, I'm just going to head to Pinecrest. That's a bit of a bizarre line, sign, because one is up in the northern area, and the other is down like southeast sort of area.
So I want to be running the other way to the sign.
Dude, you're really seriously asking me to directions.
I'll just head back down the other way, see where I come to.
Haywood Valley or the fire?
None. I'll head the other way.
Okay, this should be interesting.
Where are you off to?
I was about to head to Pinecrest.
Pinecrest, right. I'll head there then if I can find it. This'll be fun. The belts, don't need that.
Thank you.
Get out of here. Where's generator there?
Now, I'm about 5 minutes away from Pinecrest.
Have a look. Paint the Pinecrest, so if it will be sand on it. No sand there. Right, I'm at Pinecrest now, just coming into it near the bridge.
Okay. cool. I shouldn't be too far behind you, dude.
Pancras is still over here, isn't it? Right. Okay, let's go to Pancras and then meet up with Lupin. Very big it. I'm here, dude.
Curio, I'm in the residential area.
I'm in the shopping area.
Yeah. Hello? Somebody near me somewhere. There's a zombie. I need a room for it. From the hardware store. Oops, what happened? Definitely in Pinecrest, right?
Definitely in what? Pinecrest, yeah. Yeah, I'm definitely in here, mate.
Alright, but I'm in the shopping area, so.
I'm in Family Hardware Store.
Yeah, I know.
Nice go, nice sight in there. Hopefully too, come meet me. Tupin gonna come and meet me. Same old window. Are you far, like, dude?
Should be the next couple of minutes. We're
upstairs in the store.
If you don't think there's someone tiger there.
Is that you behind me there in the red?
I haven't got a clue what I'm wearing, but you're pointing a gun at me, aren't you?
Yeah, right, that's you. Good job, then he shot you.
I was just saying that, and it's scary. It doesn't kill me, innit?
I turned round, I just seen the back end of you run past me.
But I think there was someone tailing it, the back dude.
Have you got a gun?
Tranquilised dart.
Do you want a shotgun?
Well, what are you going to use?
I've got this gun with a sight on.
Oh, shit, that it is.
Did you pick it up, yeah?
I got it, but so I came in the back way, but as I entered the shops, I heard footsteps behind me, running.
Can't see no one.
Yeah, okay, but maybe just be careful, there could be someone in.
Great way to run the go, matey.
Got the whole world now, Oyster. I'm not too fussed to do, to be honest. I need some gear. Do you want to gear up and go to Hayward Valley or gear up at Hayward Valley?
Yeah, whatever, mate. I'm easy. You lead the way.
Seriously, dude, have you not learnt by now that I don't know where I am?
If we keep doing it like this, you'll soon learn the map that there's a zombie there.
Okay, so it goes Pinecrest, Salton, Woodhaven, Haywood. Let me try and remember the way it came in.
I came from the way you're running now. And that was Haywood Valley and Broadmoor, I think it was, or Brightmoor.
But down this road?
Yep, straight down.
Cool, so that's where we'll go.
Yeah, you go straight down here, you got a bridge, go over the bridge and take a right, and then down that road.
Take
this
for a six, right?
Yeah, it's just us. Fire department?
Yeah, why not?
I wonder if we can get a fire truck.
No, we need to do more.
There's Brightmoor down that way, up Pinecrest, Derby.
Okay, I've got Salted straight apparently.
Where are we going?
Haywood Valley, I thought.
Right, straight on the bridge and take a right. Say brick.
Did you pick those weapons up from Pinecrest?
Yeah, I did, mate.
It's definitely going to be up this way, surely.
I come from straight up the way we're facing now. And at the bottom of the road, said take a left for Haywood Valley.
Right, we'll check the site.
Woodhaven, straight up. Sultan, okay.
But doesn't it go Brightmoor, Pinecrest Derby, Pinecrest, Sultan, Woodhaven, and then Haywood?
Can't remember now. We'll find it. Come on. Come on, slow coach.
Yeah, tell me about it. Watch out for the player base loot.
Watch out for what, sorry?
The base and the left hand side. Straight ahead.
This base in front of us has been robbed. It's all open. Turn the light on inside this, the generator.
Has this been raided as well, dude?
I think so, mate. I don't think they actually got where the boxes were, but they smashed that door in. And I turned the air generator on and the lights. Sorry, mate.
I've got a rifle here. It's got a rifle.
You've got what, sorry?
What ammo does it take?
Two-three rounds.
Once again, the ammo,
I don't have. I've got some 10 mm magazines with 15 rounds.
Can you see if you need any of this stuff, Evan? Will that affect any of your guns?
No.
Nice work, Al.
We'll get there. I've not checked nothing down here. Do you need some food, matey?
Yeah, go on. Nice one.
Can I look at this house?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's inside. You take the house, mate, I'll do the outside garage thing, porch, whatever it is. Float and base. You're not down there. See that dude in the back? He's been waiting for the perfect woman for a sod. Bless him. Oh, cool, the backpack.
Just your colour, dude.
Any cool little dough, mate? Does the job?
I know. I know that.
It brings the feminine side out, you know what I mean?
I've seen you in action, dude. You haven't got one.
That base is cool. How the hell did they get on it?
I think they make it and then take them away so no one can get in it.
Ah, right, and then redo it when they want to go in it.
Right. Yeah. You're all going through your town centre.
Which way are we going, sorry?
Are we going to hit that little town or go straight to the centre?
Whatever way you want to go, mate.
I'm just thinking we need to gear up first. At least something. I mean, you're okay, but no, actually, I've got a shotgun. Yeah, fuck it. Let's just go straight for Haywood Valley.
Straight down then, yeah?
But that's the one.
Cool, I'm heading that way now. Haywood Valley, here we come. Ready or not, here we come.
Just try and not make the same mistake we did last time. Just take it a little easier.
Check that scaffold on your left, matey. Maybe some guns on that. In there.
Getting up here, apart from attending the meet, Emma.
See no one anywhere.
Just the backpack.
Oh, you got a backpack now?
Yep.
Which one? You okay in there?
All good, buddy. Have you ever found anything in when it says search locker?
Look, there's a gun here. Get AT-15. It's a nice gun there. Probably good. Maybe that. Over here, bud.
Is that buddy?
Gun over here, mate. Get AT-15. Looks a nice gun.
You never really used it. Surely it's got. Oh, have you got any ammo for it? I think that takes a stand, you know?
I don't know. Look at that base with all the barbed wire in the back.
Dude, back inch.
Mm-hmm.
can add it to the gun, can you?
It's a minibomb.
So looks all a bad way on this base here. Food?
Dude, seriously, you've got enough cans in your bag. Leave the chicken wheel alone. Leave the bloody chicken alone.
It looked rather tasty there.
In the chicken.
You've got the chicken.
I'm looking at you bloody shooting, wasn't I?
Oh shit, wrong button. Sorry mate, it's damaged me as well.
I thought I got shot. End up leaving.
Let me in.
We've got like god chickens in here.
Look at that chicken on the floor, it's dead, it's got no head. Oh, it's a wolf. You know what that is, don't you? A working bus.
It's not our bus, is it?
No. He's fucking hit the chicken,
leave,
he's run off again.
Leave the chicken alone. Leave the chicken alone. That's quite clever. They've actually trapped.
I'd get rid of that chicken if I was you. Are you going?
Nah, leave that blood chicken alone.
Three zombies over there. I feel like chicken tonight.
Not tonight, dude. There's a Renegade 7-9, I might have the bullets in my bag.
I've had, I've got two guns.
Drop that one I gave you because we've got no ammo for it. Let's see if I've got the ammo for this gun. What does he take?
Three or eight rounds.
Are you kidding me? Really? It was the same as the other guy?
Yep. Need to find some food.
No business at all.
Hayward Valley, straight up. That's where I'm going.
Definitely got to try and find the stations now. Welcome to Hayward Valley.
Yep. One time as well.
I
Behind you, mate, behind you. Get on top of the car.
You okay?
Yep. Sit down. Oh man, let's go. Sort the wolves out.
Dude, should we not be in Haywood Valley already?
I thought so, but obviously not. I think I'm past it. Oh, look. Oh no, it is. Straight up.
Straight up.
Look at the sun.
Oh, you've got a bed now, Dad.
Yeah, mate.
One hell of a road, dude.
Never ending one, no.
It's getting warm. It is getting light.
Right? It is getting what, light? It's getting dark at me.
Ooh, it's dark.
seen the one for ages. Down here, isn't it? No, that's not it.
Seems like it.
That building's too big, isn't it? A high rise one for Earwood.
Is it?
Yeah, is this the place, right?
Yeah, it's straight down where that scaffolding is, near the building where we got killed earlier on.
You mean, gonna stop in the attic?
There you go. Food, any food?
Are you doing for liquid?
Am I for liquid, any food?
Floor, dude.
What, in that other room?
Should be a chocolate bar and some canned meat.
Cool, nice one.
There's a guide here for you, David. Did you get it?
Yeah, I didn't have that one.
idea what gallows are. I thought those were the sort of things that you chuck your head to the cemetery.
On this corner to the left is a building where we got killed later on.
Okay, let's check it out.
Server restart by the looks of it. Yep.
Wow, okay. Well, I guess we're in the best place for it.
Well, yeah,
you didn't give me any warning.
I know. No, but I did. You used to have a timer, didn't it?
Okay, I'm going to stop my stream for a sec, bro.
Yeah, okay, mate.
I'm going to have a quick smoke, dude, and I'll be back in 2 minutes, yeah?
Yeah, okay, bud.